sing it with me if you want to. Well, I remember it all very well. Looking back, it was the summer I turned 18. We lived in a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least. We were hard-pressed, and Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama watched and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. And then I stepped into a satin dancing dress. I had to slip from the side, cleaned up to my hips. Well, it was red velvet trimming, and it fit me good. And standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid is still. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama had a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a beautiful shack, and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws run off, and I'm real sick, and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket to say to thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my little shoe. Sounded like somebody else was talking, asking Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman, fancy, they'll be nice to you. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't have one, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, now your mama's gonna move you up now. Well, that was the last time I saw my ma, the night I left that rickety shack. The welfare people came and took the baby, mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. Wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do, and I made myself this solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head on building shame. You know I might have been born just plain white trash. Fancy was my name, and she said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Wasn't long after a benevolent man took me in off the streets. 1 week later, I was pouring his tea in a five-room motel suite.
Yes, you were.
I charmed a king, a congressman, and a Keishan on the aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion in an elegant New York townhouse flat. I ain't done bad.
Well, she ain't done bad.
I now, in this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that call me bad. Criticize my mama for turning me out, no matter how good we had. Baby, though, ain't I had to worry about nothing from now on 15 years. I can still hear the desperation in my poor mama's voice ringing in my ear. Here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Lord, forgive me for what I do, but if you won't help, well, it's up to you. And yes, she did.